Now, Bron, you put your last O here. I'll put my exit here, my last X here. That's one, two, three, tic-tac-toe, three in a row. Three lovely X's. All right, why don't you take that over and put it on the wall with the rest of them? Here's a good lad, Bron.
Well, here we are in Hooper's store with Mr. Three in a Row Smith, the world's greatest tic-tac-toe player. Now, he's played a bunch of games with me, with Gordon, Susan, Big Bird, Oscar Grungetta, the kids, Gordon, Louise, Lynn, everybody that's come along, he's played some games. And there's two interesting things. First of all, he has not lost one game today. And secondly, after he finishes winning, he likes to display them up on the wall so everyone can see them. I mean, well, just take a look. Tic-tac-toe games everywhere. Mr. Three in a Row Smith, now you must have played hundreds of games of tic-tac-toe today with everybody. Let me ask you a question. Don't you ever get tired of playing tic-tac-toe?
No, mate. Tic-tac-toe is the most wonderful game in the world. Three beautiful X's in a row always makes me heart fly like a bird. Only trouble playing with you people. There's not one game I can fondly remember and keep with me always.
Well, we're sorry. I guess we're just average tic-tac-toe players.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Snuffy.
Hi, Snuffy.
Hey, I heard you were all playing tic-tac-toe here today, and I wondered if maybe I could play along, too.
Boy, you're kind of a nice-looking big fella, ain't ya? We'll be happy to play with you.
Oh, good. I've got my game set up out here. I thought maybe it looked a little crowded in here for it.
Right, you go on. You go right ahead. I'll be right out.
Okay.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot. Really enjoyed that, I did. Yeah, I'm going to go play with that big fella now. Why don't you come along and watch?
Oh, well, that sounds real exciting.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm all ready to play tic-tac-toe with Mr. Smith.
Well, big fella, ready to play a game.
Whoa,
would you look at that?
Wow.
That's just one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen.
All right, Snuffy.
Well, shall we play?
Oh, we certainly shall. This'll be the biggest game of tic-tac-toe ever. The biggest X's I've ever made. Somebody get me a ladder and let's begin.